In this video, we're going to take a look at the dock on the Apple Watch. With the dock, what we can do is we can have it either show our recent apps, or what we can do is configure it to show our favorite apps. Let's first take a look at what the dock is. I'm going to show you on the Apple Watch, and then we'll take a look at how we can configure it if we want it to show our favorite apps, which apps are our favorite apps. So we do this in the Watch app on the iPhone. So let's go over to my Apple Watch first and just take a look at what the dock is. Now, in order to show the dock, all you need to do is just press in on the side button. This is below the digital crown here. When I press in on the side button, what it does by default is it shows me my recent apps. So these are all the recent apps that I've had open. All I'm doing is just swiping up here, or I can use a digital crown to scroll through it. I tap on any one of these apps to open it up. Now, as I mentioned, what we can do is we can also have it show our favorite apps. Let's go over to my settings here. When I'm looking at my settings, what I'm able to do when I go over to the dock here, what I'm able to do is have it show my favorites. Let's go ahead and tap on it. Now, when I press in on the side button, instead of showing my recent application, this is going to show me my favorite applications. So these are my favorite applications. I use Swarm, I use a timer, and I use Tessie for my car. I want to switch back over to my recent apps. Again, I need to go to the settings app. So I swipe up, you're going to see all apps down here. I tap on all apps. Now I need to go to settings. And then I'm in the dock already, so I can just tap on recents. And now when I press in on the side button, it's going to show me my recent application. So that is what our dock is. Now, how do we configure? How do we tell it what our favorite apps are? How did I tell the Apple Watch that my favorite apps were the timer, Tessie, as well as Swarm? Well, I did this through the Watch app on the iPhone. You can only configure your favorite apps in the Watch app on the iPhone. I can switch between recent and favorites on the Apple Watch, but I can't actually configure which ones are my favorite apps. To do that, we have to go to our iPhone. So I'm going to go over to my iPhone here. I am in the Watch app. Now what I need to do is make sure that I'm looking at my watch here. This is where I can change all the settings for my watch. From here, what we do is we go over to Dock. When I tap on Dock, I can select if I want to show my recents or my favorites. So this is just like it is on the Apple Watch. But watch what happens when I tap on favorites here. What I'm able to do is select which apps are my favorites. To do that, what we do is we go up to Edit in the upper right-hand corner. And now from here, I can go and tap on the green plus to add any app to my favorites. I can remove any app from my favorites by tapping on the red circle here. And if I want to reorder them, maybe I use my workout more than I use my Tessie. I want that to be at the top of the list. All I have to do is just drag this up. And now workout will be at the top of the list. When I am done, I have to tap on done in the upper right-hand corner. And now I've just configured my dock. Let's go back over to my Apple Watch and see how this looks. First thing I need to do is I need to press in on the side button to get to my dock. And remember, it's configured for my favorites. And instead of Tessie being at the top, it should show my workout app at the top because that's how I configured it on the iPhone. So I'm going to press in on the side button here. And we can see that workout here is at the top, and then Tessie is below that. So that's how we use the dock on the Apple Watch. The dock can show our recent applications or our favorite applications, and we can switch between these different views on the Apple Watch as well as the Watch app on the iPhone. If you want to configure which apps are your favorites, then what you need to do is go to the Watch app on the iPhone, and then you can configure it from there. You can add and remove apps as your favorites, and then you can also reorder them, change the order of how those apps show in the dock. So that is how we use the dock on the Apple Watch and how we can switch between showing our favorite apps or our recent apps.